Well, in this video I'm gonna show you how to take a measurement using a slide calipers. Okay, so first of all we will take a certain length, and then here is the steel column, you know, thickness for taking measurement. First put the mouth here. So here we see the value, 5.9, I guess. So I will put the notch here, okay? So by this way we can take a measurement using a slide calipers. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe for more videos.